When I started at Thorlabs, my main directive was to begin offering microscope objectives, tube lenses. And so I think the main thing I brought was that there is a way to get a step up from just aligning everything through mechanical means and how to go to that next level. What kind of techniques do we have to develop? All the way back to the design also in terms of simulation. We do a lot of simulation at Thorlabs, and I think we do a lot more now. Just from getting involved with multi-element lenses, because it sort of opened our eyes to some things that we didn't have in the past. Hi, I'm David Manzi. I'm the Design Engineering Manager at Thorlabs. In general, objectives, microscope objectives, tube lenses, are really targeted towards the multi-photon fluorescence microscopy market. And that's a very demanding market. They require diffraction-limited lens systems that are verified, very wide fields of view, very wide color correction. So that's an area which is a top-end market area. That's really where we're targeting our objectives, and that's where we have the most to offer. Collaboration with other groups throughout Thorlabs and also the industry is extremely important, especially for things like microscope objectives, because we may be the designers and the manufacturers, but it doesn't mean we're the experts in applications. So we very much rely on other groups that are experts. Our advanced imaging group, for example, build fluorescence microscopes. So they give us a lot of feedback or information on what the market wants, what needs are not being satisfied. And that's the same also for industry. It's essential to, again, to the multi-element product line. It's very, very important. As we progress with our objective line, we learn that just having performance information is not even always enough. And we serialize our objectives so that when we do final testing in-house, we link that data and save that data, and it's linked to the serial number to what the actual performance of the lens was when it was manufactured. At times, we have customers that come to us for custom objectives. And sometimes those custom systems get into our catalog. Sometimes it's a collaboration where a researcher is doing something and they require a particular custom objective, and we see it also as something that we could offer. And so we'll do customs. It does happen more often than you think. What I think the future holds for our objective product line is to continue offering lenses into the fluorescence microscopy market. But I also believe that there are applications in quantum computing. Certainly in the research market, there's a void for certain types of lenses that are needed there. So I think we'll probably offer products into the quantum computing market. But again, mainly it will be the fluorescence microscopy market and expanding to different types of objectives, larger fields of view, things like that.